Hi, I'm Maura Healey, your Attorney General, and I wanted to just comment on the terrible disease that is ravaging our communities right now around heroin and opioid abuse. Having traveled the state and spent a lot of time here on the North Shore, I've talked to so many people who've been devastated by this disease, and I want to tell you I am all in, and the Attorney General's office is all in our efforts to combat this process and this terrible problem. So, to me, it boils down to prevention and treatment. We need to get the word out and educate, especially young people, about the dangers of drugs, the dangers of prescription pain medication. Do you realize that 4 out of 5 of our heroin users today started with prescription pain medication? And while we're less than 5% of the world's population, we consume 80% of the world's opiate supply. We need safe prescribing practices, safe dispensing practices, and more real-time information about who's getting the drugs, who's giving them out, and where they're going. We need to support our first responders, making Narcan more available at a lower cost. We need to support more treatment, more recovery services, more beds. People are desperate for help, and we need to do everything we can to get them the resources and the long-term care and recovery that they need. So we are working in our office on issues of insurance coverage, on issues of more access to treatment beds and recovery services, on Narcan pricing and making that more affordable and available to first responders, and on prevention and education, which is really, really important. We also want to make sure that all of us, prescribers, patients, and others, are doing all that they can to protect themselves. To those of you who've got pain medication lying around in your medicine cabinets or at home, take the time to take them down to the local police station, get them in the safe disposal box, and get them out of your home. So I'm with you in doing everything we can to help families and to help our communities. We will beat this if we all work together.